We found something which I don't think you will have seen. 2004, the year before he died. Play you the clip because I think you'll find it very interesting.
Familia, e populares, e amigos, e coisa toda. É fantástico. Fico muito orgulhoso de ver o filho daquelas condições. É indispensável, exatamente. É o carinho que ele tem.
It makes me sad because everything. Sorry. I didn't expect to cry. Sorry. I have to have this image to show my family. I never saw the video.
Es un adicto a la victoria.
Yes, I am. I'm addicted to the success.
Pero él no persigue a los récords.
I don't follow the records. The records follow me.
Y el día que muera.
Write your own tombstone.
Number one. Not number seven. Number one.
Y lo quiere hacer con otro récord.
The most golden balls in the history of football. I will love it. And I think I deserve. Messi is a fantastic guy, he's a fantastic player. I have to have six, or seven, or eight, above him.
Y en su progresión, Messi ha tenido mucho que ver.
They pushed me to be a better player.
Best you've played against?
Yes, for sure.
Y nos da la clave de su éxito.
Effort, dedication, work hard, because the talent is not enough anymore. This is why I'm 34. And I look 28.
Ya no sabe ni cuántos millones tiene en la cuenta.
Half a billion dollars.
I don't think so. It's too much.
300 million?
Probably.
Ni cuántos coches.
20s, maybe 17.
How many Bugattis?
Two.
Ferrari?
Two.
McLaren?
Two.
Rolls?
Two.
Pero todo tiene un precio.
The last 10 years, my privacy is gone. You know how many times I'll go to the parking with my kids? You know?
Tell me.
Zero.
Y recuerda esta anécdota.
It was New Eve and Rick. I said, Ricky, we have to find some way to go. Let's put a wig and mustache. If everyone look at us, who the fuck is that guy? It's the only time that we speak Portuguese. And one guy behind me, they say, Cristiano. I know it's you.
Pero Cristiano también sabe lo que es pasar hambre.
When I was a kid, I didn't have money. In the later night, we are a little bit hungry. We had a McDonald's, you know, the door. Hey, any burgers left? Right. You don't imagine how much, you know, to have burgers in the night.
Y agradece a quien le ayudó.
Edna and two more girls. It's something that I never forgot that more. I want to invite her to come to my house, to have the dinner with me. And I want to find these girls, to be honest.